This video will show how to order repeat medications with the Patient Access web-based application. This can be accessed via the web link shown at the bottom of the screen. A previous video explained what Patient Access is, how to obtain a username and password, and update contact details. Another covered managing appointments. Please locate and watch one of those videos if you need guidance on any of those steps. Repeat medication can be requested online 24/7, including public holidays. This avoids the need to call or visit your GP practice. Some find it very convenient to collect their prescriptions from a local pharmacy. Why not ask at your GP practice to see if this is possible for you? Please remember that your prescription will still take the usual time to be prepared and signed before collection. Let's now take a look at how to order a prescription using your internet-enabled PC, laptop or similar device. First of all, navigate to this web address via your web browser. After you've opened the Patient Access website, the welcome page will be displayed. To sign in, enter your user ID and password, then select Sign In. From the home screen, locate the Repeat Prescriptions section. From here, repeat prescriptions can be ordered, medication details can be seen, as well as previous requests. To order your repeat medication, select Request a Repeat Prescription. Your repeat medications will be shown in a list. Select the checkbox next to each item required. Enter the name of the surgery from where you'd like to collect your prescription. You may include a message relating to your request. However, if you need to request something not listed, please contact your GP practice. Once you've entered all information, select Submit Request. A list of all the items requested will be shown. To confirm the request, select Confirm. If this is not correct and needs changing, select Change the Request. To cancel, select Cancel the Request. A prescription request confirmation screen is displayed. As shown previously, the homepage shows very useful information about repeat medication requests. It's well worth keeping an eye on this from time to time. Let's review that information. To return to the homepage, select Home from the top right of the screen. From the home screen, you can always check the progress of your repeat medication requests. Locate the Repeat Prescriptions section. This section will show if an order has been requested, rejected, or accepted. In this example, you can see that the prescription ordered on the 27th of April has the status of requested. To sign out of Patient Access, select Sign Out from the top right of the screen. This screen will be displayed to confirm that you've signed out securely. For videos on how to log in for the first time and how to manage appointments with the web version of Patient Access, click on the relevant link.